What's up, Yesh Gamers? Robert the Bruce here with a video that I like to do with each installment of Battlefield, and it's all about, you guessed it, sniping. Akeet, obviously it's about taking the tags of my beloved fellow Yesh Gamers. Now sometimes the servers just say, these guys are too powerful. If they stick together, they're like the Expendables, except online, and it splits us onto different teams. Well, this always makes for a much tougher battle, but it also adds the joy of constantly hunting for each other's tags. Now, the nice thing about when we get each other's tags is that we stay professional and mature about the whole thing, and we only use the incident to fuel endless mockery. Now, unlike my normal videos, I'm not teaching anything here, other than the fact that, you know, if you're a Yesh member on the other team, I will make it my goal in life to hunt you down, as a friend. I've been a little lacking in video uploads lately, and it's the standard silly reasons like being responsible in real life and whatnot. Now, one thing I did finally do was upgrade my ridiculously tiny desk that barely fit anything to a legit mega desk that I built myself. I've still got a few finishing touches to add to it, but I'll get out a showcase video on that when I'm totally finished. Now, I also want to remind any of you PS4 gamers out there that haven't done so already, join the PS4 Yesh Gaming community, as well as our Battlefield platoons. We use the community to fire up party chats and get squads together, and the platoons are great for linking up on the battlefield as well. Now, Yesh Gaming 1 and 2 platoons are maxed at 100 members, so as of the making of this video, look for Yesh Gaming 3, which I think currently has an emblem of a snake. Now, these last couple clips do also show the ugly truth of the other side, that I often lose my tags to Yesh guys as well. Kudos to all of you that have gotten them thus far. I'm sure it won't be the last. Until next time, keep tagging snipers and dropping limpets on roof dwellers. Thanks as always for watching, and I'll see you on the battlefield.